10 months ago, the University of South Dakota and South Dakota State met for the Summit League Tournament Championship. The Jacks were the winners that day. And this afternoon, for the first time in two regular season meetings, it is the Jackrabbits and the Coyotes. For the 224th time, State meets the U. It's the South Dakota Showdown Series, presented by South Dakota Corn. Kelly, left wing Tyler Peterson, as the Jacks show a 2-3 zone on the opening possession. Kelly, a straight on three is good. Mike Dom, left wing Tevin King, up top Alex Arians gets the start. Left wing David Jenkins Jr., three over Kelly, around and in. And this game is tied at three. 17-22 first half. Jenkins Jr. guarded by Johns, the 6'8 Australian. Step back three, around and in over Johns. 8-3 SDSU. Jenkins Jr. right of the circle, guarded by Johns. Arians up top. Flatten left wing attacks the lane with a right hand jam. And a timeout USD. 14-9 SDSU, 11:05 in the first. Owen King out top, guarded by the 6'9 Johns. Right wing Tevin King. Up top, here's Arians. Dribbles inside the arc, pass out top tip. Tevin King saved it. 12-foot jumper in the lane, good. King down the center of the floor. Right wing Flatten catches, shoots, and hits the three. Flatten good for the 40th time this year from long range. Nothing doing for the cutter. Right wing Flatten, one dribble. Up top, Tevin King, three over Cody. Kelly is good, and Tevin King was seven early. The senior out of Chicago has been in double figures seven straight games. No reset of the shot clock, ball never hit the rim. It's down to 10, Peterson left corner, the three around and in. Tyler Peterson the three, and USD with a little bit of life here as we crawl under the 9 minute mark of the first half. Jenkins Jr., high ride Arians. He'll drive down the lane, bounce pass, right block, Dentlinger, the right hand layup, good. Tyler Flatten has 5 and 4 rebounds. Matt Dentlinger for Arians on the drive, lane right. Takes it in with a right hand scoop for two. Owen King will drive center of the lane against Amude. Wrap around pass, right wing Flatten, a wide open three. Halfway down, bounced out. Arians the offensive rebound. Out to Jenkins left wing. And David Jenkins Jr. hits again from three. Peterson way out left side. Up top Kelly, bounce pass Amude. Turn around 13 footer, good. That's an excellent job to break down the zone. Stanley Amude already with 16. But Jenkins Jr. saved the rebound against Amude. They'll swing it left corner, Arians on the pull-up jumper with the left hand, despite well defended by Tyler Peterson. Jacks 37, Coyotes 28. 19:05, second half, Vermillion at the Sanford Coyote Sports Center. Arians, great take, baseline right, layup good for two. Wide open, corner three, no good. Rebound left block by Arians. In the lane, Flatten off the glass, around and in. Arians, elbow left, back to the basket. Out top, Flatten, the lob for Dom. Catches right block amid three defenders. Puts it up and in for two. Wrap around, bounce pass, left corner King. Up top, Jenkins Jr., five to shoot. He'll drive the lane. Right corner, wide open, Alex Arians for three. Dom saved it. Left of the circle, Arians nearly walked as he kicks left corner, Tevin King for three. That's nothing but net. Eight straight games in double figures for Tevin King. Left corner, it's Arians. Here's Flatten, lane left on the drive and kick. Arians a wide open three, and it's good. Alex Arians with a new career high, 14 points. Coyotes the other way. Down the lane right, it's Amude over Dom. Off the glass for two and a foul. Mike Dom picks up his third. Shot clock at 10. Flat right of the circle, Dom, one dribble. Up top, Arians for three, and he got it. 19 for Alex Arians. Inbound baseline left, Jenkins Jr. to Dom. Arians, top of the circle, Tevin King looks left. Here's Flatten left of the key. The three, good for Skyler Flatten. Simpson dribbling out to the right side. Pass out top, Flatten steals. Breaking away, right hand jam for Skyler Flatten. And there's maybe 1,000 people left. Flatten on the curl, the feed from Tevin King, right hand layup, good, and a foul. And South Dakota State opens up league play 2-1 with three road games. The Jacks defeat South Dakota 79-61 in Vermillion.